Yeah, you don't know what's up. You could just throw a stun grenade, but who wants to do that? I want to choke some people out. So, yeah. I'll choke some people out, because that's what I do, and that's what I do best, is choke people out. Okay. See, that's all you gotta do. Just go down that row. You won't get caught. Ration. C4. Like, I need C4. Okay. Trigger this codec call, hopefully. Come on, birdies. Come on. Asshole.
Snake, it's about Naomi Hunter. Then you should talk to the Colonel. He's looking into it. Turn your monitor off. Okay, it's off. No one else can hear us. Go ahead.
Sorry, but I didn't want the Colonel to hear.
Okay, so what's up?
I've got a good friend in the Pentagon.
Yeah?
He's the one who told me about it. It looks like the DIA recently developed a new type of assassination weapon.
An assassination weapon?
Snake, have you ever heard of something called Fox Dye?
No. Fox Dye. Liquid and the others were talking about it.
Yeah. It's some kind of virus that targets specific people. I don't know all the details, but...
What are you trying to say?
It's too similar.
What is?
Cause death. Didn't the armed president and the DARPA chief, i.e. decoy octopus, die of something that looked like a heart attack?
Yeah.
Well, apparently, Fox Dye kills its victims by simulating a heart attack.
No.
It's weird.
You're telling me that
to have done it, but I don't know what her motive was.
Does the Colonel know?
I'm not sure. But he still hasn't questioned her.
Okay, I'll ask him myself. Colonel, what's new with the Naomi situation?
I just placed Naomi under arrest.
Arrest?
Sending coded messages towards the Alaskan base. I didn't want to believe it, but she must be working with the terrorists.
Are you sure?
I'm afraid so. She's being interrogated now.
Okay. You need to think that shit's, PCP.
I can't believe it.
That means the Fox Dye vaccine must be around somewhere.
Listen, I've got bigger things to worry about.
But Snake, you might be infected too, you know.
All I can do is leave it up to the Colonel.
Hell yeah. do this. Let's do this. Ah, no, don't shoot me. Bastard, I'm gonna take care of this fucking thingy. Bastard. Okay, get your thermal goggles on. I know there's a ratchet in here. Hell yeah, knew it. See, I could take my time in here. Running around this plus sign. Okay. I need some life, man. I'll be alright. Okay, first time I passed it. Get that armor, get it. Hell yeah, I got that armor. No point in getting that. Wrong car. So what's up, everyone? It's time to start a small talk. Camera's looking right at me. Weird. Camera was looking right at me. There it goes again. What's up, camera? What's up? Okay. Good to go. Car's all warm. More boring Kodak calls in this part.